Yo, what's up, Moki here. The Titanfall 1 and 2 multiplayers have been in a chokehold by hackers for the past year. If you managed to join servers, often your ping started rising to 20,000 before you got kicked from the game. But often it said no servers could be found in the first place, or you managed to connect to a game but it crashed to the main menu before it could even load. There were days and sometimes even weeks in between where at least Titanfall 2 was playable. And the problem was much worse for PC. On the consoles it was consistently playable until a couple of months ago. There was a gigantic drama around who's responsible, who could help, and then around the helpers being the ones potentially responsible. In between, Apex Legends was taken over with a message about Save Titanfall being displayed in the main menu, with even that being a false flag attack. Or maybe not, it's convoluted as hell. Respawn had made attempts to remedy the situation, but overall their communication about this whole thing has been lackluster and at large the community felt abandoned by them. I will link to a playlist in the description if you truly want the entire timeline and all the details. It's 6 videos with the combined length of a feature film. I just can't be bothered right now to research all the details again. In summary, Titanfall 1 and 2 were and are still f***ed. Before all this even began affecting Titanfall 2, a hero called Bob the Bob started building his own Titanfall 2 client called Northstar. This would let people host their own servers, create their own game modes and modify them beyond anything possible with the original private matches. But most importantly, because people are hosting their own servers, they are decentralized and harder to take down in a coordinated attack. Some other issues and vulnerabilities have also been fixed, and Bob is working on fixing the DDoS issue that hackers were exploiting in the original game. Also, if you password protect a server, which is a feature, it's basically impossible to get taken down since they won't find out its IP address. This has enabled us on our Moki Sniper Discord server to finally host private Titanfall 2 matches again, which weren't reliably possible for the past couple of months. Speaking of, Bob mentioned that our private matches were one of the inspirations to start working on the Northstar client. We had created over 50 different modes, at least with the tools available in the official game. And recognizing some influences of them in the final Northstar client fills me with utter joy. There is a link to the Northstar Discord in the description. On there is basically all the info you need, but I will also directly link to the download and an installation guide. Of course, Northstar is only available on PC and is only a project for Titanfall 2, but it looks like there's a separate project to also revive the Titanfall 1 multiplayer. What you watched in the background so far is a new mode called Fastball, based on a campaign mission. BT yeets you into the map at the start of each round. You then have one life and will spectate your team after dying. However, teammates can capture panels to respawn everyone who's dead on their team. You win a round by eliminating the enemy team or having more teammates or panels at the end of a round. Next up is Gun Game, which should be self-explanatory. This mode is called Infected. The Infected have constant stim and can only melee or use an MGL anti-titan launcher. The survivors can use whatever they want. Killing a survivor infects them as well, either till everyone is infected or the timer runs out. I present Big Gun. Pilots versus pilots, but they have the North Star Plasma Railgun. This is a mode using the randomizer mod. All pilot and titan, guns and abilities get mixed between pilots and titans. I don't even have to explain this one, I think. This is free for all. but with air acceleration turned up to the maximum. So you will even gain speed from very tight airstrafe turns. One of my personal favorite ways to modify the games right now.